Welcome back. This is opening five and an open matches of the match. This is Lara Croft, the Tomb Raider. Heading down the ring, having some fun. She needs a new entrance. Her opponent, Rogue from the X-Men. She always looked like her costume always looked like a loop-de-loop to me. It's an ice pop or an ice lolly, which at the bottom is green. Then the top it's obviously in 3 bits. So the bottom bit is green, the top bit is, no, it's green, sorry, bottom bit is green, then the middle bit is yellow, and the top bit is chocolate. So her costume always reminded me of a loop-de-loop. Is it a loop-de-loop? Or a twister? No, it's a loop-de-loop. Maybe it's a loop-de-loop. We're going to Google that after this. yeah, she always reminded me of that. So we're doing. What bar is she? She's a loop de loop. And probably a twister too. Twister had is just red ice cream and red in the middle with a corkscrew green going up around the outside of the red with a with ice cream or cream going in between the two. So Rogue giving a few stomps here to Lara Croft. Now going for a headlock. Three classic elbows to the top. Oh, a swinging leg drop to Tomb Raider, who is just on the ground. Rogue is taken full advantage quickly. Kick to the face for good measure and a hurricane rana for her troubles. Now taunting the fans. Oh, quick reversal there. Lara with DDT, quick DDT down. Oh, looks like she's gone into a crucifix pin, but she was not. Going after the arm now. Alright, hook there. Dropping on her side. Belly belly suplex. Side suplex. Spin and drop kick once again. Oh, Lara missed with that jumping. I'm not sure what she was trying to do there, but she messed up. Reversal. Oh, pushing her right out of the way. Wow, she's quick. Iron her up. Double axe handle from the top rope. Going for a pinfall. Only a few minutes into this match. Only a two count there. Rogue kicking out of there. Yeah, I'm trying to go for a super kick. Backbreaker. Neckbreaker. Oh, just a clear smack to the top of her head. Going for pinfall now. Uno, only Uno there. Break the face. She's on a roll. Oh, kick to the back of the head. Going for a pinfall now. Uno, dos, only goes there. Roll kick now. Laura Park needs to do a little bit more damage there. That. Both seem a bit tired. Drop. Oh. Eve Marie? What the fuck? Everyone, European uppercut. This belly to belly suplex. What is this shite on what? Oh god. Punch out of the way. Flying elbow on the top rope. Egging on. No idea what, Oh, into reversal, into a pin. Referee, one, two, three, two. I keep the face. Stomped at the girl. I don't, right. Oh, Pele kicked to the head. Well, taunting. Having some fun with the crowd. Bulldog. Oh, a triangle headlock. Yep, she gets out at the very end. Straight white hook. Going after the leg. Eva Marie, again, like the worst women wrestler of all time. Pumphandle slam. Oh, not a pumphandle slam, similar to a pumphandle slam, but pumphandle backbreaker? She's repeatedly gone after the legs. One, two, only a two count. Drop kick. Put it back to the head. Rogue bomb. One, two, three. Rogue wins it. In a debut match. Had a lot of fun. They had a lot of fun. Eve Marie and Nadia Hart coming down. Don't know why. There's the rogue bomb. Good on you.